The best shot from the opening round of the AT&T National came from Erik Compton. Second shot at 11, 105 yards away. In there for an eagle two for last week's winner on the Nationwide Tour. Bright spot and an otherwise not so bright day, 76 for Compton, but he flushes one for two at the 11th.